Hello there, lads, lasses, and all over life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to God of War 4. Now, we have reached the bottom of the mountain. Then there was that black mist, corrupted magic, so we can't go any further. Then we need the light to cover away the dark magic to get through. Witchy lady has been cast aside somewhere. And now we're in between a war. So we're in the boat. Let's go find these runes. So let's go forward. I'm wondering if there's going to be a lot more side quests in this area now. If that's going to how it's going to play out.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return. Enough. Stories are for the boat.
Stories for...
We must focus.
Stories are for the boat. Okay. What have we got here? Nothing? Do we need to come back here later on? Life. Keep it there. Hello. Thank you. Oh, another door. Can I press anything on this? No? Didn't see you there. Spoils of war. Another one. A lot of collectibles here. Let's have a look around here. Nothing with them at the moment because you've got to do them over here. Like that. There we go. Very good. Ooh, that was a lot of World Servant. Oh, it's just a fragment. I need actual proper scales. Done that one. This is a new one. That is pretty good, to be honest. But I'm going to keep it this one. For now. Serve me well. Knock that down. Back to the boat, boy. Aha. Thought I wouldn't see you there. See if I can get you. There we go. Any buckets? I don't see any buckets. Back to the boat, boy. Story time. Okay. I can pick this.
What's that down there? What else were you going to tell me about war? You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
You haven't done either of them things, Kratos. You did it purely out for revenge. It's a bit hypocritical of you to say that. But oh well. Let's have a look over here. I don't think there is... There is something there, but I don't think it's going to be anything important. Nothing in there. Whoa.
Right behind.
Where? Whoa. On an angle to get that. Up there, I'm guessing.
Here we go! Careful!
Whoa! Come on. Come out wherever you are.
Watch out!
Boom. Let's have a look this way first. Yeah, got free again. Oh, quite a bit of health now. It's very nice. There's nothing over here. It's a good job I came this way. Bloody hell, it's dark. Spy? No? Nope.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Oh, crap. Open it. Okay, how do you take care of that? Oh, you gotta take care of that one as well. I didn't see that one at the other side. Run, boy! Okay. Well, enemies are gonna turn up as soon as I got this at. Here we go. Oh! Oh, you know what? charge it up. Again. Dust of Realms. Talismans. Always good to have.
Whoa.
What, boy? Oh. Pretty. Very pretty. This is where you can take care of all that, I believe. Not a secret area there. No, I wanted that, you bloody... That was annoying. I wanted to pick it up, not bloody jump down. Oh, fair enough.
What's that?
I'm not gonna get that there. I don't think I can move this. Oh, I can. Ah. No. Ah, so you gotta get it.
Okay.
Over there. Keep going. Okay, maybe not there. Around here. Ah. There we go. No. Did it! Oh, there's another one. I didn't see that. Ah, I've got you now. No, go away. Oh, why did that not get it? Can't get that. Really? Finally. A rare talisman. Still not as good. Bit of vitality, but not that interesting. Whoa. Cool boy. Still want that up there, but it's really annoying. Fine. I can't believe you just jumped down. Dun dun dun. Right. Pick it up. No. Thank you.
One more for the collection.
Now you can jump down. Okay, straight to the middle now.
Sindri said Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
We have the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
I'm getting a bit of a backstory.
Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
Well, that doesn't look good.
The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Whoa! Dead. I'm watching out.
Now's your chance.
Oh, clothesline. Been nasty that last one.
Yeah.
Okay, let's have a quick look. Okay, there's nothing much there.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
Maybe, boy.
Did something.
Think. You think? Yeah. Oh, that clothesline from hell. Bye bye.
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Okay, that one's still in position. That's good. Let's do this one. Create an arch.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What's that?
What's what? Boy. I feel like there'd be a spy somewhere around here.
Don't see anything else over here. Maybe we should check the sand bowl.
Yeah, let's get going. You may be right, boy. Cool. Let's go through the middle. Because nothing will pop out at us.
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it then, boy.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Wait a minute.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say.
No. Luger.
It's gonna get to a point where Atreus is just gonna turn around and he's actually gonna stand up to Kratos. You can see it happening.
What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found!
This is a nice camera angle.
Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
And I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Whoa.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
No.
Behind you, watch out! Lock him!
Over there, boy. Whoa. I can't see. I didn't know if that was me or... Find out soon enough. Whoa. One of them's still alive. Or is that just me? Whoa. think that might just be me. Hello.
Can we keep moving?
But I want to look through stuff.
Be ready.
What? Okay, here we go.
Be ready for what? Not really, boy. There's nothing in here either. How do you get that then? Keep you there. Summoning it back this way? There we go. Thinking. Another apple? Oh no. Another talisman. Ooh. That'd be nice. It's done. You know what? Let's try it. Okay, so this side's done. I don't... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I'll have that health. I don't think we can get into here as of yet. Yeah. Doesn't look like it. Keep going, boy. Health as well.
Back out, watch him.
I'm just taking him back. See what this does. Can we get up there? No. Anything over here? I found one of them. That's not the... See what this does. Whoa. Sorry, Atreus.
that side hallway will get us to the temple? Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
I want that, though. I don't think I can, like. Got it. I didn't think I'd be able to get it. Another apple. Finding these apples. Right, all the way down now. Crushed. No, I'm not. Basic of Runic. No. No. Should just get rid of all that stuff now. Alright, final time, this should be. Get going.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Can't open you up. That's a pretty cell, to be honest. Like to be a chest. Ah, see, I knew there'd be a. Oh, I saw a chest. Oh, no, not that way. Around here. Sneaky, sneaky chest. Quicksilver. Can't get in there. I can't get in there. Can't see any obvious way to get in there. No, oh, don't matter. Up here.
Oh!
Kratos. What am I meant to do? Oh, up here.
Hold on, boy! Fight!
Ooh, go on, Kratos! Go on!
Run, boy!
Is that my axe? It is. Yeah, you run off. Your bow? Oh yeah, you need to reload it, don't you? Boy, can you? Okay, fair enough. Seem to be much.
Hey, wait for me.
Wait for you. I'm not going anywhere without you.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Can't use that because it's locked. So through here. We need to get this light, I'm guessing. I thought we could go anywhere else.
Look, the blue temple door. We're almost there. But the bridge crystal's still covered in that stuff.
Leave that to me, boy.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Right. Right. Right.
Ugh, more of it.
Yeah, I'm coming. Ooh, that bridge makes a nice sound. It's a weird, nice sounding bridge. I never thought I'd say that. A nice sound. How boring do I sound? Gotta throw my axe at somewhere. I just don't know where. Oh, there's a crack in the wall. I didn't see the crack! Can we go down? No. I love that finishing move. Oh, that's a new one. Where are you? Where is he, boy?
Look out, above you!
Come on, get me. Stone Ancient.
One of the
ancients! Oh no, not one of these.
You'll find its weak point.
Come on. Show us your belly. I didn't want that. Oh no, it dropped. Oh yeah, I can get it. Oh, I missed it. Come on. Didn't even need the Spartan Rage.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Another one of them. Chest. Chest. Let's have a look at that. Oh, no. I haven't come across any spies lately. And it's got me worried like I'm missing loads. Okay, let's destroy this thing. Rip it.
You're freezing at first. Come on. Oh. I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Boom. Let's have a look over here.
Ooh, good find.
Spoils of war. Can you hear that? Like, it's like the vibration of a drum skin. It's very nice. The sound of that. Okay, so we can get.
The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Yeah, but I want to open these. Let's have a look if these bridges have been made yet. Nope. 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 Okay, I just thought I'd do a quick look while I was there.
Ready yourself, boy.
The blue door! We made it!
Yes. Yes, we did. Alright, we're back here.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
Neither will I, boy.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
There's no seam?
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Alright, let me open this first.
Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Odin's killed a lot less. For much more. Scrap that. Reverse it.
More of those bells.
A Nornir is just supposed to be nearby.
I don't think I can get my axe in there, can I? Oh, I can. Very good. Bell runs. So where's the other one? There's one there. Aha!
Huh?
What do you mean, ha? Huh? Missed it. I'm rushing. Should have waited. That's not letting me do it. Alright, let's try this one then. I've actually got to throw it. Boom. Oh, that's the third one, yeah? Yes! I'm looking for that. That's quite a bit. Now we've got to go this way. Now I'm going to do a bit of upgrading.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly?
Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're going to give me?
Yes.
What can I do for you two?
Okay. See, I never know whether you should buy. I'm not buying that. And I'm not buying that. I could buy them, but I don't really need to.
Yes, my young man? What more do you need?
Again, I don't need it. No, I need to upgrade. That's all I need to do.
Anything you need, young sir.
Recharge time. I don't really need that. I could do that. But it's not much, though. Might as well upgrade that.
By think that's a keeper.
I can't upgrade that. Yeah, I need World Serpent Scale. I could upgrade that, but is it really necessary? I don't think it is. Two to strengthen. It's not worth it. It really isn't. Well, let's sell this. So we don't need that.
The secret to any craft is in the fine details.
Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Got a resurrection resources. Keep that just in case. That I've just sold. Lost items.
Was there something else?
No, there wasn't. Skills. I feel like we need to just do all these small ones. It's 500. You might as well. Palm attacks in quick succession without sustaining damage to power up. I could do that. Evading creates a massive impact. I'm not bothered about that. Oh, that'd be nice. I'm having that. I'll do that one as well. Just get all the basic ones. I'll sweep enemies off the feet. One, two, to promise shield slam. Perform a more powerful radiant smash with a much wider area of effect. Press L1 to do a quick stomp that damages and disrupts all nearby enemies. Might as well do that for 500. What's this here? Switch stances by pausing moment after any barehand attack. Once in new stance, press R1 to perform a powerful uppercut. The thing is, I'm not big on the fists. I'm going to use that one now. Block is good. How much is that? 1,500. What about Atreus? He's got no magic yet. I've got him that. I can't upgrade him at all. So I might as well just do it with these. Quick stomp. And then I'll keep everything else. So I don't think I need anything else. Cool. This way, boy. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that.
We're inside. Of course. I wonder what those are attached to.
I don't know if I can.
Almost!
Can I get that? Oh. I got them both! Oh, it's a bottom one as well. I don't think I can get that. Where do I need to be for that? Really down below. Okay, I don't think that's possible. Might be able to do it upwards.
Be ready!
Clothesline that fucker. Over there. Die already! Get him. I'm gonna die. They just seem to keep coming.
Almost there! Only two left!
Well, that was annoying. Chest. Any more life?
I bet it was beautiful here before the Dark Elves destroyed everything.
Forgot about this. Forgot about it. I just saw the chest and just, well, you know what, I'll forget about that. Got it now, though. Oh, another one. I totally miss it. Do with some life, please. Buckets. Kind of been no buckets, it's all been them red hanging fruits. Or vines.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Whoa. It pretty much is, boy. Need you to read that somehow. Where's the red thing for that? It's there. Okay, maybe it's not.
Can you read it?
Sir. From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
Cool. Back now and go and get that chest. Yes, I can. Basic offensive armor. Oh, minus 12 strength to 12. I'll keep it for now. Sorry, Atreus. Just ran past you, knocking you out of the way. Up or down? Down we go.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that?
Well, he doesn't seem too good.
Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
True.
Is near. Look for a way inside.
I did alright there. I thought I was gonna do really crap with the life situation, but we're doing fine. Can't go around there. I've got to freeze that, I'm guessing, but I'm just gonna have a quick look around. Like that. Freeze it.
That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Follow me.
Did it create one over here as well? Nope. Quite a lot of them. Liking that second throw.
Did I do
thing,
okay?
Huh? Didn't
you must learn efficiency?
You didn't do anything, Atreus. Whoa! Did I just knock you straight off? I think I did. Get on him. Same again. Freeze it. Boom.
You're restoring all the pathways.
It's my job. Defeat all these. These two. All right. Whoa. Big ass face. Anything around here? It's a bit misty and dark, so I'd assume there'd be secrets somewhere around here. This way, boy.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
How was that?
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Like being inside Gaia all over again.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, I missed that.
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Oh. Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
Just doesn't care when it's another species than human, does he? He just doesn't care.
That was close.
Not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Can't see. There we get a bit cramp in there.
Oh, so sticky.
Inanuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
Go on, knock his head off.
Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There's a lot of them. Can I just throw? What's happened if I just... Oh, I'm not allowed to throw. It's not letting me throw. I just wanted to see what would happen.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Okay. Here we go.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Yeah. Hello. Saving my Spartan rage, because I bet there'll be a boss when it ends, and I want to save him for that.
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused!
God, I'm getting hit too much here.
Injured.
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful.
Yeah. Well, we cleared that rather well.
The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing.
Is this where the voice was coming?
I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here. Stay. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It's not a gift.
Still.
Do you think that's hurting him? Oh, it's hurting him a bit. Oh no, one of these nightmarish Ares nightmares.
What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him.
Are we actually going to see what she looks like? I really want to see what she looks
like. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me and he never will.
We're going back home.
Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong.
We're on a boat?
I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
There's Thor. I don't know.
Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Oh, the big, long, the rickety, raggedy bridge.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
Oh.
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
Shit, Atreus.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Oh God, bloody hell, Atreus. You are a madman. Thank you.
Roy, your bow. Hold it out.
Light arrow. Shoot them at light crystals and infuse them with alfine light. Cool.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Is there no other ones that we can go to while we're here?
My arrow can't get through all that stuff covering it.
I don't think so.
That stairway's blocked.
That's why we're gonna jump down this way.
There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Maybe it will, boy. Gonna put it on this one. We will. I'm guessing that's the way out. Oh no, maybe it's not. I cannot tell. What's this? So I've got all three of them now. I can't put any more on. Take the crystal out. Put it on this one. Just like that. Just like that. Oh wait, it's that one there. There we go. Does this one come back then? No, we can climb that. Because we've got to get rid of this. Here. Why did we come back here? What was the point of coming back here? To get that? Fair enough. Maybe you're not supposed to come down here. Gotta get that. Can't get it from here, I don't think. And I don't think you can get it from that side. Gotta be up top somewhere. Why would they have that back there? Down? Because all it does is send us back here. Missing something very obvious here. We can't crawl back. Come on, Atreus, help us out here. Friggin' hell. Really? I am angry at myself of not seeing that. Where are you fighting? Oh, you're over there. You've got wings, mate. There we go.
Finally! I'll light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Ah, oh, that was annoying.
Oh,
Come on. No. Didn't mean to do that. Die already. Thank you. Right. We've been through that one. It's this one now. Very nice. We're getting there. It's a big place.
This is block two.
It'd be just a nice touch if you actually, when you threw it, it impaled it onto the wall. Attack. That'd be nice. I'm not really liking this. Oh wait, I am liking that one because I use that one. It's the other one. It's the uppercut one. That's what I wanted.
Where are you taking that?
Here. I don't know what that does, but it lights that up.
Boy.
I'm guessing we're gonna need this. So I'll take it with me.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
You never know when a blue crystal might come in handy.
Oh look! The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Don't worry. I have ways. Over there. I need to get down there. Has to get that over there. That's fine.
Where are you going?
One.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Just like that. So I need... There's one. Two. free. Oh no. Let's try that again. One. Two. Ah, missed it. Let's try it. One. Oh no. Keep missing that one. One. Two. One. Do it? No, because I didn't get that one in time. I'm just not quick enough. Can you get it through there? Yes, you can. Can you? I don't think you can. What about that side? Aha! I know how to do it now, though. Boom! Finally! Oh, I'm getting tired now. It must be the tiredness. That took forever. Take his crystal out now. Over here. Come on. I thought I was doing so well.
You can reach the bowl now.
Oh, up here.
Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Am I gonna have a boss battle?
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
It's a good job Atreus knows languages. Because if you didn't, you, they wouldn't get anywhere near this part. Whoa. What was next? They've got their home back. Oh, look at that little smile. Is this the queen?
Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now?
He wants to die. That's what he wants.
I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the... We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
Yes. And I'm guessing these doors might be open now. Maybe? It is. That is dark. Spoils of war.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Yeah, there was a path back here, wasn't there? That we can use. Was it back here? Maybe not.
I can see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
Oh, God's sake, Kratos. Wasn't there one down here?
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal. Other side.
Whoa.
Pardon, boy.
Let's try this. Can't go through there.
Can we go already?
Aha! Them out. Artifact. 5. One more.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Is that the way we need to go, that one? I think it is. So let's try this one first. We can always come back. I love that. Can I run, please? Banana. B. I'm guessing it's simple like that one. F. Oh wait, it was. Time limit? Gotta remember where they all are. So. Oh wait, that was. Let's get this done, and then we'll end the episode here. So. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Change every time. Just did it. Oh my god. But Basic offensive runic, not that good. It's nice. Just not that good. I want that vase. Can I have that vase, please? So after all that, it was basically for very little. Last light crystal, and then we're out of here. Down here. Straight onto that.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
Around here. And we're back here.
Finally. We can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
What do you mean the same sand bowl? We can go through these now as well. Just hack silver, really. Yep. Fine. Come on then. Do your thing. Whoa!
Come on! My health! Oh! What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
Pounces enemies 3 times. Ooh. Options. You have acquired a runic summon. Runic summons can be equipped to talon bow and weapons. Ooh. That is nice. I'm gonna upgrade that now. I don't care. I'll upgrade that now.
Did we help the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Yes, we can.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Oh. He's getting cocky.
Atreus.
Forget it.
He's getting cocky.
Bye.
Well... This is the best place than early to end this chapter. We've done a full circle. I started the episode with saying that Atreus is going to get cocky. He's going to start answering back. And lo and behold, right at the end of it, where we're back where we started, he gets cocky. And he starts answering back. Oh, so thank you all very much for watching. I have been the Almighty Blob. This has been God of War 4, or God of War 1 in the new trilogy. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!